Well, wait till they both get out.
How could they be close enough?
Wouldn't you wait till they were in it?
So far, these guys have accomplished nothing. Nothing.
My body was shot. Eight innocent people were killed. Two agents blown up, not to mention Emily's suicide by cops. Is that not enough?
That was memorable. This is...
FBI. How's there in Moscow?
He's got acute acoustic trauma in his right ear, and I pulled shrapnel from his leg.
Agent Hotchner, lying down.
Doctor, I'm all right.
Hotch, stop it. Just calm down. Doc, I've got morning. Where's Kate? She's in surgery.
Where are my clothes, please?
Hotch, your gold bag is on its way. Did anything happen since the first class?
Nothing.
Sam? Morning, profile is wrong.
Everything they've done so far has appeared to be something it's not.
I don't follow. The seemingly random acts of murder, the attempt to hack into our security surveillance system.
The suicide by cop to make us all believe that it was over. Sounds like a death card telling us they know we're watching.
Well, the verse to ensure our attention and analysis of any given situation with an incorrectly informed profile.
So the first responders were nothing real tough.
Hotch and Kate, we're in division two. Morgan, Hotch wants to go over there now.
What do they tell Homeland Security?
Gilbert.
Other Kate's SUV.
Likely made using oxygen.